Maybe it's 3 a.m. had you on my mind. It's not the first time we've gone through this.
Hey guys, the Recon guy here. So today we're actually playing My Summer Car. Don't mind him, he's just let's just say a little bit dead. I'm sure he's fine, if we're honest. He's fine. Yeah, look, see? Go, right? Right, come on, let's go. What's gonna happen? And not collect our tickets. And you can shut up. Thank you. You're useful. But not right now. Let's let just. Do we need oil? I'm sure we don't. This guy's about to get surprised. I didn't even put the fucking handbrake on. Nitrous is pretty high. Like it's almost at max. Come on. Okay. See ya. I wouldn't be ya. Oh! Why am I stuck? Okay. I'm stuck. Come on. We're gonna go on a high speed chase now. We are literally in the back. Z is the handbrake. We can just pull it if we want to do it. Seatbelts on, we're going fast now. I'm not gonna need that one anymore. Even though the engine's on slip. Ooh, how are they keeping up? They usually can't keep up with us. Slow down a bit so I can do this corner. Oh. I probably haven't got the best settings for this. Nope, we're gonna keep going. That's the town, I think. Nah, it might not be. I think that's the, racetrack, whatever you call it, airport, yeah, airport. That, I don't know where that goes. Going downhill. These guys are doing pretty well for AI. They must have made the AI better or something. Am I driving on the wrong side of the road or something? I don't know. I'm gonna end up crashing now. That's a crash. A good one. What the hell are you? Yo, what is that? You gonna burst my car. Yo. Yo, guys, hey, stop. Hey. Okay, see you then. I'm gonna need this. Of course I'm not gonna pay it, but still, you idiots. What gives you the right to do that, huh? You wanna tell me? No, hold on, right. You guys just stay there for a minute. No, don't want another clip. I cannot use my... Right, you guys... You need... Put me in the drive. Oh, nice. Right. You guys need to learn some manners. Don't drive off when someone's doing something for you. So, you can go up there. Now put your bassoon again. Put my Saxma on the other hand. Oh, that's what that is. What is that? Oh, that's a radio buster. Okay. Right. On the other hand, you need to be put back on. Yo, I think that can be bolted down. I don't know. So now... Oh, God. Go on. You bat. Right. Stay in the car. Thank you. Right, then we're gonna get back in the car. Hope to drive up here without any difficulty. I guess I have got mods if you wanted to know. You hear that? Nigel probably isn't the best thing. Right, still on. Come on. This ain't gonna do anything. Because really, I'm stuck. Now usually I just try clusters and waste all my time, but I'm not. I'm just gonna do this. And make both of our lives. Hey, but I just make both of our lives easier. I forgot this was a mountain, so. Right. Right. Perfect. Okay. A bit of a speed. Not too fast though. Stalling it also works. And this thing. Loves to stall. Okay. Oh, I did not have that on. That could have gone badly for me. Probably don't need gas. Probably fine. That's a FPS hazard there. If I've ever seen one. Okay. Alright. How you doing, man? I'm just gonna buy one of those. I think I've got one of those already. One of those.
On se kyllä helvetti näin, kun nää ihmisetkin, kun ei tajua mistään mitään, kun jotkut kyllä minulla keskellä yötä soittelua, niin kuin Jonni Joutava tai mikä kerkis kyllä pääs aikakin hoitaa.
I do not care about...
Minä pistää vihaa, kun minunkin lyhyet yöunet
aina keskellä. I don't care about the car guy, man.
Minä olen ruvennut ottamaan tuon puhelimen yrti seinästä, niin se on... No niin, ei muuta kuin kiitos ja hellu rei.
Most likely it's the issue. But I put that on. What that girl? Oh, that's fine. Why the hell earlier? Why was it fucking stalling really bad? Like it just stalled in the middle of the world with no reason. Before I even made it, probably should put that back on. What is this? No idea. I think that goes here. I don't know. I haven't played this game in a while. Nope, it goes. Probably. That's probably cooler. That would make a lot more sense. Come on. Oh. I call him. What is it? I'm sure it's fine. It's probably failed anyway. So what's going on? Yep, this is the right one. Oh, you're making my life so difficult, game. It's over here now. It used to be on this side. Oh. I hate updates. How much gas do I got? Oh, I'm on 4. I'm just dumb. Okay. Oh, why are the lights on? You don't need those on. Wait, hold on. Something's wrong. What happened? Colorful issues not installed. Please install the dashboard and reload the game. I have the dashboard. What does it mean? Right, give me 2 seconds. File might have corrupted or something. What is it? If there is, then mod access. Colorful gauges, yeah, it's all there. Hey, do you have to update it now? That might be the case, actually. Is there a mod something? Mods are up, no. But it says it's enabled. Yeah, it says it's enabled. What's going on then? No idea what's going on. I'll just install it later, I guess. Keybinds. Non plus F4. Oh, you can change keybinds now. Did not know that. That's cool. Apparently I'm still doing that. Okay, well. I knew something was missing from this cart. Okay. I think the battery's good. Didn't put it in. There we go. Yo, what's with the sudden burst of speed? Oh. I don't even know where I'm going. Okay, I'm going here now. I have no idea where this is. Oops. Apparently you're with me now. Well, go up the other way, back on the highway. Hey. That guy has the exact same color. Come on. A bridge. I when I went at this speed on that fucking bridge, I went flying. See that on? Yep. Hopefully this does not happen again. Please be safe. I actually made it. Oh, I did not hit any trees. How? Oh my. That's insanity. That is what you call insanity. Holy. Wow. You wanna come back on or? Okay. Come on. There we go, that's better. Yo, that's insane what I did there. Oh, it was more of the car and me just directing it a little bit. But still. Come on. Turn off. Man, why? Oh. Ah, you're fine, car. Come on. Try to pick up that speed again and not be stupid. Guy in my hood, but they don't have any cars to come after me, so they can't. What's that radio, Buster? Yeah. Fucking what's going on there? That guy was on the wrong side. I mean, I was, but I had to dive in between them. Around the map, I guess, at this point. I don't know. It's a video, so whatever. Oh, no. I'm not in control of this. Oh. Did we still start? Nope. Battery fell out. Alright, will you stop? Alright, okay. Okay, let's see what we lost. A hood, boot lid, whatever. Oh, that's a battery. Oh, it caused, it took some damage back. Maybe fender. Oh, the fuel tank as well. Oh, that's gonna be leaking. Front bumper, yep. You go on, we don't have to bolt you because I'm not, and I don't have my tools on me. Come on. Oh, there's still spark, man. Oh, this takes forever. Right. I hear the cops. Probably ain't good. Are you gonna go back on or you're too broken? Alright. I can stay on now. Then the fender. Not gonna ask how that. He's doing that. Then we're gonna go on this side. Alright. Did two fenders fall off? Oh yeah, they did. So we fell off in our fender. That's nice. I'm sure the car is fine. Please don't be the cops, whatever you are. No, oh, come on man, please. Why aren't you going on? Why aren't you? Oh, because I don't know how to read. Wait, is this the right side? Wait, what? Or did it just get busted up? Wait, is this even right? Yeah, it's the right side. Unless... Yeah, it's the right side, I know that. Well, that fender's gone. That one doesn't want to get on its place. Oh god, I hope this thing stays on. Oh god. Oh wait, I just realized. Guess who doesn't have their tools? That's unfortunate. Oh. I don't have my tools. Oh, that's my fender. I don't have my tools, so what do I do? I'm actually gonna have to walk back all the way to that house. Oh, why? Why do I do these things to myself? And then if I do that, I freaking have to walk all the way back, and the car probably doesn't even start. You don't. Oh wait, what am I doing? I have no clip. Oh yes, I have no clip. Thank God for the one important mod I installed. Right, yeah, you ain't going back home. You're too freaking broken. Right, I will be right back. I am back with the tools. Okay. Right. We need the battery first. First we need two things. I think. Oh yes. I have got a cheat mod installed. So it tells me, and it's neat. So it tells me what size I need. I mean, no clips of cheap mono as well, but I'm not fucking walking all the way back there. Oh, wow. That's really not good. This car's gonna need the slot hammer. What is the battery done? Got it? Yep. Get back in there. And be. Oops. I am done. I mean, I can't have excuse for that. At that point, that's just common sense. The car probably doesn't even start. Not you. Join the squad. The fender can stay here because, right, likely I really do not care about the fender. Like, who needs a fender? There we go. Windshield's permanently broken, so I'm gonna need a new windshield. Don't you go on the back? Yeah, I thought you went on the fucking back. Go on. Oh no, you wouldn't go on the back, because... Yep. This car is so broken. Oh, why does it do that? I try one more time. Nope, you're not working. Okay. So, you can sit that permanently. I'm just gonna close this door. This car better not start. It wasn't even that much of a vicious crash. Why aren't you opening? Okay, is that door broken or something? Yo, why won't you open? Okay, that door is broken. Wow, this car is very messed up. Crazy guy. Alright, let's see if you start. Okay, good. What just came off? That's my fuel. Oh, now you open. Bastard. Is that my fuel tank? No. Fuel tank can stay on for as of now. I'm not going to bolt that down. I really cannot be bothered. I've still got my tools, which is good. Probably should close it. Okay. Oh man, that came right. I think the steering shaft is broken. Because this thing does not want to turn. Oh. Okay. That probably doesn't help. You guys want the freaking stop. This car's. Alright, I need to work on this one when I get back there. Okay guys, I'll be back when I get back to the house. Right. Hey guys, so right now we are just pulling up to the house. The steering shaft has not been good to me. Alright, come on. God. Oh yes, and I have some other cars here. Like, Grandma's car, the Jonas, and this one. And I also brought these guys because I can do this. Anyway. This car is probably my favorite because first of all, it doesn't break. That one's just a piece of crap. Does not work at all. But this one. It's a good car, if it closes. It is a good car. But, at the same time... It's not... Really the best. And how are you here? What are you doing? How do you get from that car to here? Anyway, let's pop the hood, see what's under it. Nothing special. Just typical stuff. Best. You can't change the thing yet, the oil or anything. There we go. That took me an hour to deal with that last time. You can save that. This guy's broken in half. Is it even started? Nope. Say though. It is a good call that. If I say it didn't, but whatever. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna fix this car up and go back for that fender. As I was saying, anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this random video. Go check out my last video, the Gmods video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.